Your Gmail app just got even better with the help of new summary cards. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custodian. Welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips, app reviews, and a somewhat alarming amount of Google content. Today, we're hands-on with new Gmail summary cards. Let's go! Summary cards in Gmail pop the most important information right at the top of your email instead of you having to search for it. And now summary cards are more helpful than ever. You may be a little bit familiar with what certain summaries look like in Gmail, like an order summary at the top of an order confirmation email. But now the summaries have been redesigned and they are more useful and wider ranging. So as an example, I ordered this nail polish from Mooncat and now my summary card at the top has been redesigned, showing everything in the order, when it's arriving and from which carrier, the order number, where it is in the delivery phase, and an option to track the package from this card as well. But summary cards are dynamic, meaning that the information that you're shown and the actions you can take in a summary card change based on the stage you're in. So as an example, when my order was confirmed, but it hadn't shipped yet, my summary card gave me some different information, like the items I ordered and when, and the ability to tap through to view my order. Similarly, once an order has arrived or it's updated shipping information, the summary card should change to indicate delivered date, as well as maybe a link to a company's return policy when possible. And the redesign isn't just for individual emails and threads. Oh no, it's now designed for the top of your search results too. So when you search for the order in your Gmail app, a summary card will pop up at the top of the search results with the info that you need, so you don't have to search through all your emails. So these updated purchase summary cards are rolling out now, but summary cards aren't just for order info. Shopping is just one vertical where these summary cards will appear. You should start noticing them across three other verticals like events, travel, and bills, and they're gonna work in the exact same way. Plus, Gmail is introducing an all-new Happening Soon section. This is going to give you the most timely updates right at the top of your inbox without you needing to open individual emails. This section will only show up when it's relevant, and to start, purchase summary cards are going to appear here. As an example, once the estimated delivery date of a purchase is 2 days away, Happening Soon will show you the purchase summary card, allowing you to see when your package is arriving at a glance. If you have multiple deliveries arriving in the same time frame, that summary card, they're all going to be stacked, and then you can expand, dismiss, or click to go directly to the related email. So again, Happening Soon is, well, happening soon. It should be rolling out in the next few months. As for these summary cards, purchase summary cards are available now on Android and rolling out to iOS. And event, bill, and travel summary cards are coming in the next few months as well. So now I want to hear from you. Do you have new Gmail summary cards yet? And do you find them helpful? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for more content just like this. Thanks for watching. See you next time.